So here we are, Mesa Free Cast again, shooting the backup mix that includes the fiber on some GFRC polluted column shaft. This will get done in about three layers. Pin gauge is in between each layer so we can get the desired thickness. As it's being shot, it'll all get tough, compressed, to push out all the air out of the fiber. And we'll just build it up to a good thickness of about 3/4 of an inch thick.